Jingmen's world-famous Gaoliang is the main source of revenue for the Jingmen County government, making about 15 billion Taiwan dollars a year. A county councilor found out, however, that people from Jingmen recently went to China to produce the sorghum liquor there on a trial basis. He's worried that insiders are giving away the company's trade secrets and selling out the county.
Afraid that the special yeast used to make Jingmen Gaoliang has been leaked to a rival distiller, a Jingmen County councilor lashed out.
They say the whole process was being monitored by technicians. How is it being monitored? With cameras? With their eyes or with their mouths? This is complete nonsense.
The councilor wants Jingmen Gaoliang Liquor to explain whether the sending of distiller's yeast to northeastern China was an inside job to put the company's proprietary technology in the wrong hands.
1,600 kilos were shipped to breweries in northeastern China for a trial run. Now that those 1,600 kilos have been shipped, there's no way to keep all of our secrets from leaking.
The 1,600 kilos of yeast can produce an estimated 3,200 liters of Gaoliang. Jingmen Gaoliang Liquor initially said only 60 liters were produced, leading the councilor to wonder if the Chinese breweries might use the remaining yeast to learn how to replicate the Taiwanese Gaoliang and eventually undercut it in the market. The company then changed its tune.
We brought back 60 liters, 30 liters from each of the two factories, so 60 liters in all. But a total of 300 liters were produced.
The company insisted that all 1,600 kilos of the yeast sent to northeastern China was used in the trial run to make 300 liters of Gaoliang, mainly because the equipment and climate in China led to a lower yield than in Taiwan. It also noted that Jingmen Gaoliang is prohibited by law from setting up a factory in China, and said it would not privately set up a joint venture with a firm from across the strait.